hard glass test tube containing the residue from question 1 AI. Add 6 to 8 drops of the aqueous cobalt 2 nitrate. Heat the test tube gently at first to remove water. Then heat strongly until you see a color change. Allow the contents of the test tube to cool.